Hi, and welcome to 12 for Fit. Are you ready for another 12-minute workout? We're going to be doing two rounds of six, each exercise, 50 seconds on, 10 seconds off. First exercise will be a frog jump. So we'll jump forward, jump back. Next exercise, the first round, we'll do a regular curl, like this. And then the second round, we'll do hammer curl. So switch it up a little bit. Next exercise would be a side lunge and scoop. So lunge and scoop, lunge and scoop. Show it this way. So lunge and scoop, lunge and scoop. Next exercise would be a Romanian deadlift and press. So down, up and press, down, up and press. Next exercise would be a little sort of a leg lift. So down on the ground. And then the leg comes up and down. And then for the second round, we'll do the other side. All right. And for the last exercise, we'll do uppercut, knee. So once again, uppercut, knee. All right, so we'll begin here. Again, starting out with those frog jumps, forward and back. Okay, curl. Side lunge and scoop. Romanian deadlift and press. leg lift. And uppercut, knee. Back to the top again, frog jumps. Okay, this time, hammer curl. Side lunge and scoop. Thank you. Romanian deadlift and press. Leg lift, opposite leg this time. Okay, let's finish off. Uppercut, knee, knee. Okay, here we go. All done. Hey, thanks again for joining me for another 12-minute workout. Hope you enjoyed one. Did some research on that leg lift. The trainer, David Higgins, showed that one. And he was just saying that for people who sit in a desk all day, that's a good one to activate back here. Can definitely feel that one. But once again, hey, thanks again for joining me, and I hope you have a great rest of your day.